This is a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight. You are looking at a woman at the top of her game, ready to compete for that title.
One of the biggest names in women's wrestling before joining WWE, trained by Booker T.
You can't judge her by the company she keeps, but she is definitely living up to her hype.
You can see the passion for competition in Roxanne's eyes.
The very definition of young and hungry.
The following champion versus champion contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the NXT Women's Championship! Introducing the challenger from Belo Horizonte, Brazil, the Queen! And her opponent from Laredo, Texas, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez!
You win this title, you are primed for big things.
A WWE superstar with a very bright future ahead of her. Roxanne Perez looking to prove her potential here tonight.
So early into her career, and yet such a veteran head on her shoulders. It doesn't seem like anything can rain on Perez's parade. That sunny disposition has paved the way for her success.
Well said, Byron. We'll see if Roxanne can remain in those high spirits after tonight.
And she's standing across the way from a superstar who expects nothing less than perfection, or at least something close to it, from herself. Someone who refused.
The champion's down, the champion's down.
Oh my God, we can have a new champion.
Dying a two count there.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Forearm club.
Roxanne Perez has a lot of fighting spirit. What's the best method to counter that drive?
There's no doubting Perez's heart, but she can come up short in terms of size and strength. Keep the pressure on her and you'll ultimately be able to wear her down.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
And now she's getting routed.
Perez really getting worn down in this stretch. The pressure is on.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
The champ.
All right, snapping her back to reality. This isn't a pose off.
A neck breaker. Into the pin attempt.
Yeah, she probably knew that cover wouldn't do it.
Display of offense we just witnessed there. Great reaction from Perez.
Ooh, right to the leg.
Oh, man. Leg breaker, that had to hurt.
Making it no secret what her intentions are.
Boom! Nothing fancy with that boot.
We've already seen a few shots delivered up in that region.
Stop, stop, stop.
And the forearm smash.
She'll get sent out the hard way.
She's going up.
Top rope here.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
Soaring. She certainly took a chance there.
High risk with no reward.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Able to get the advantage here.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
Perez showing a veteran-like mindset to pull that off.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. Good defense.
And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
And here come the punches.
The champion into the cover. And she's able to stop the count early.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Roxanne Perez with Pop Rocks.
I think the champ's got it.
For the win to retain the championship. Makes the cover. What?
I can't.
Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
The best shot was thrown, but it couldn't put this match away.
The middle rope. What a death press. And now dropping by.
Championship on the line.
Still only got one.
Giving a massive effort to overcome the pin attempt.
She says, no thanks.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Knee right to the face.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with. And she is sustaining a real focus above the shoulders. Attacks in that area could leave her opponent in a daze. She had it scouted.
Powerbomb planted.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
This match is coming down to the last second. Someone's got to get back to the ring now.
Getting back into the ring.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
Ooh. Big miss right there.
Uh-oh, here it comes.
Big takedown right there. That's gotta be it. And she thwarts the pin attempt in one.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
On the receiving end. With the face.
Really just laying it in.
Look at all these boots to the face.
Here comes a big one. Ooh. And now she's looking to go top rope.
See the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks how hurt you really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself. Ooh.
Stopping their opponent.
Forward forearm smash. She heads out of the ring, but she needs to pay attention to the ref's count.
Took off the hood of the ass table out there for the monitors.
Bad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
What a boot.
And now she's setting the pace of this match.
Momentum has clearly swung her way.
She's crashing to the floor. She slips outside. What has she got in mind? Oh, look at this.
I don't want
And she is feeling the electricity from the crowd now. Oh, vicious running knee lift.
And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, she's on the bad end of every maneuver.
There she goes. Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
And she slides her back to the mat.
I've got a foot to the face for you.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Go right to the kick. The champion into the cover. Oh, and quick resiliency from the challenger.
I can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
She's got something wicked in mind.
Russian leg sweep. Oh, and the champion finally ready to put this one away. Shoulder up right away.
Late in the match, but somehow has the
incompetence.
Oh!
Perez continues to find a way to forge an attack.
Perez showing that she is well aware of what's at stake here.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Well, what is she doing here? Oh, no, this isn't going to be good. Get down from there. Get down.
Here comes the choke slam through the table.
This has gotten out of hand. This has gone too far.
This match definitely isn't for the faint of heart, Saxton, or table enthusiasts.
There's electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Can this ref even count to three?
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Flattened with a downward spiral.
The sleeper is cinched in.
A win via submission. New champ.
Your winner, and the new NXT Women's Champion, the Queen.
An exciting match that concludes with a title changing hands.
Talk about history in the making.
I'm a god.